Guns of Princeton being tore down right now. Man, I've eaten a lot of good meals here. Shame somebody else couldn't open it, but I think COVID pretty much put a final nail in the coffin on buffets. All right, guys, talk to you in a bit.